I'm not recommending to do that. I just want to show a point what I'm going to make with that example I'll show you. So when I set up here, as far as what moves first, I want to feel like everything's moving together and I'm moving mainly from my core. What I'm trying to avoid here is using my hands. If I start the swing with my hands, I'm automatically disconnected. I want to feel like everything's together. So when I show you an example here of what I'm doing. Now this is just a personal trait I have in my swing. I'm not recommending doing this in your swing. But if you watch how I start the swing, you'll see the club head stays in the red circle and my hands and club are in a dragging motion. For instance, nothing's moved with my arms or hands. It's all dragging back. It's very lazy. So what I mean by that, when you watch me take away the club, where my body is just turning, and my hands are basically lazy, allowing the club to drag back. Now, I recognize this is a very old school move, but what I feel like you can learn from this is basically don't use your hands. Allow your hands to be passive and soft, and just make a good body turn. It's going to feel like your core is turning. For me, I feel like my left side is pushing and rotating like this. So let everything move. Don't just try to turn the upper body. Allow all your body to move. Keep the hands quiet. Hope that golf tip helps, and y'all have a good day now. Thank you. And today I'm going to talk about something I noticed last week during the tournament. The kid named Patrick Reed, he won the Doral, the WGC. And what I'm going to show is the practice swing that he was using. And then I'll show you a few other examples of some tour players. And what they're using is momentum in their practice swing to help with their rhythm and to help swing the club instead of picking or lifting it up. So the routine he would use would, he would go from a quarter to a quarter, a half to a half, and three quarters to three quarters. And it's just keeping the momentum on the club. So let me show you a few examples here. So here's the mechanic, or Miguel Angel Jimenez, and see what he does to prepare himself. He'll throw the club out in front of him, use the momentum, and take a practice swing like that. That helps him get into a shot. And then here's Lexi Thompson. She's going to do the same thing. She'll throw the club in front of her and use the momentum to swing it. So you can see that this is common practice amongst good players. So try this out for an idea. Get your practice swing starting out in here instead of there. This will help swing it back. So this is a good idea, I believe, for most people. Try that out. See if it doesn't help with your practice swing. Thank you now.